There's no need for concern. Our country is quite capable of covering its tracks.
That's why you need me, right?
Depends on how you look at it. At any rate, any program has its bugs, and I would think that a man of your capability could cure our problem.
You don't understand. We aren't even sure that Project 2501 really is a bug. Originally, the purpose of this project was to...
Major Kusanagi, Section 6 is in position and ready to move in. Major, are you there?
Yeah, I heard you.
I'm surprised you can hear anything. What's with all the noise in your brain today?
Must be a loose wire.
Don't you think there's going to be trouble later if Section 9 interferes with Section 6?
If Section 6 manages to catch the bastard, then all he can really do about it is deport him. Don't forget, we're Section 9. We'll clean it up. We're the ones who get our hands dirty.
It's time now. Let's move to the rendezvous point.
What? The police here?
Huh?
Stop it! Who told you to fire? Put your guns down now!
Freeze!
Get your hands up!
I'm entitled to diplomatic immunity. I want to talk to the person in charge here.
Taking classified programmers out of the country compromises national security. We can also have you brought up on kidnapping charges. You have no choice. Let him go.
Not possible. Mr. Dida wants political asylum from us, and we have his signed affidavit.
What?
I don't have to explain. My country has the right, in accordance with international law, to offer anyone protection and safe passage. The affidavit is at the embassy. I'll send you a copy in a couple of days.
Dida, you'll be killed if you return.
I'm warning you to watch your comments. Our country is a peace-loving democracy.
Of course it is.
The window! Shoot!
I don't believe it. Thermoptic camouflage.